Any thoughts on Bill Clinton, Bill Richardson?
I am struck by how with his beard, Bill Richardson looks like Rod Steiger and Dr. Zhivago. He has startled me. I said, that's not Bill Richardson. And who the heck is that guy? Look, you know what I think the Richardson thing means? Seriously, Tim? It means that this wonderful voodoo magic thing that the Clintons have, that they are always in control, that they run the Democratic Party, that no matter what is happening on the ground or who's winning this race or the popular vote or getting the elected delegates, they're in charge. They're really secretly plugged in. They got secret wires that they're pulling. They will triumph. When a Bill Richardson comes forward, it just reminds you the Clintons may not be in charge. They may not be pulling the wires in this race. Indeed, that may be a sort of magic voodoo thing that they've got out there, that they're always in control and in charge. And little by little, day by day, we see, my gosh, that's not true. She's not winning in the popular vote. She's not winning in the delegate count. She may not be able to win at the end of the day after Pennsylvania, et cetera, in the popular vote. So it's just another little sign that this thing is not wired, and interesting things can still happen.